I'm Michelle and I'm based in Cooktown, Bangalore. So I've had problems with my vision since 8th grade, and I feel like the problems were more prominent when I started med school in Bangalore. Found it very hard to, you know, deal with like irritation due to lenses, as well as my having to use lenses all the time because of microscopes and other messes. Things and post that I came to know about Narayana Nethralaya through one of my mom's friends, whose son had also got his surgery done through Dr. Rohit Shetty, and I inquired about it because this is my free period and I thought it would be the best time to get my operation done before my post-graduation course starts. So I felt like the pre-op investigations and all the treatments were done very smoothly, and the whole team and faculty knew exactly what they were planning and what they were doing about it. And intra-op, yes, there was no pain related to the surgery. The drops were very, very efficient. Post-op, I did have a slight irritation, but that lasted only overnight, and in the morning everything seemed so much more clearer and brighter. So yes, I would definitely recommend Narayana Nethralaya to future patients as well to get their LASIK done here. And I think I'll see a lot of like benefits after getting the surgery, and my life will be much more efficient and better.